welcome to this makeshift substitute job, I guess. So you'll be working this to 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. Just so you know that this isn't the first location. And there was another one, I think it was Rusty Bear's, and it shut down, I believe. So, you know, we were moving renewed after, you know, a few years. And we've improved the animatronics, because, you know, the Rusty Bear ones weren't as, I guess, safe. There's a lot of kids, and they're not so, I guess, you know, responsible-ish, maybe you would call it, but... Yeah, so, you know, they're just not as careful, but yeah. Also, you have doors, power, limited power, that's for a reason. You know, funding stuff, whatever, you know. So yeah, young trunks are better, so they shouldn't be causing any accidents as it's over, as this happens, I guess, whatever. So, why are you working on the night shift, you say, even though you actually work at the day shift? Someone at the night shift had to do something and, you know, didn't have the time, so we just pulled, I guess you just only substituted for, you know, whoever you are. I don't know even who you are, but whatever. You know, good luck on your night, and I will see you sometime, probably.